My name is Kyle Heffron. My major is biology. I'm from Plainfield, Illinois, and I am currently involved in a wastewater internship at Eastern Illinois University and Charleston, Illinois' wastewater treatment plant. Really, there's a lot of things that we do. It could be anything from maintenance related, which would be pulling pumps, which pump the sewage up to the plant, to anything just checking meters or kind of checking on the biological factors here, which would be the microbiota that actually do the digestion and treat the wastewater. Essentially, we go out and we take a 2-liter sample from the mixed liquor tank, which is our heavily aerated tanks, and we bring that inside, and it's a pretty simple process. We put in a 2-liter, what's called a settleometer, and we allow the solids to settle out over the course of an hour. And throughout that hour, we take certain readings, which we mark down, and that gives you an idea of how much organic matter is in your tanks and how well it is settling. All of the hours that I put in here will be earned towards a class 4 licensing for wastewater treatment, and any additional hours can go towards further treatments such as class 3 or 2. This really gives an opportunity to take what you learn in a classroom and apply it to a real world application. Basically, all the biological factors, your knowledge that you've accumulated over the last 4 or for me 6 years, I'm able to put into place and use here. So it really works well, especially if you take classes that can relate to wastewater, such as stream ecology, limnology, any type of class that has to do with water quality. It really has a real application in this career field.